Reality log 52. Found my latest target, but I haven't been able to get him to sit still long enough to actually explain what's going on. So, coffee it is. Cute little place down the block called CC. Oh, he's back. He's back, and he is giving me the one more second through the window. Great. Uh-huh. Okay, you do what you gotta do, pal. More like most overbooked man alive. Oh, well, at least I got my good friend Coffee here for me. Isn't that right, Coffee? Ooh. Excuse me, miss.
Yo, hello, everyone, and welcome to the channel. So, it seems that we're getting the Flash skin really, really soon. This is Flash right here. It's going to be coming to Fortnite on the 10th of February, it seems. So, there's going to be a Flash Cup on that day. So, that's in 2 days. That's on Wednesday. And this is what the skin looks like. The skin. yeah. It's pretty dope. They really nailed the concept. It looks like exactly like him. They got the color scheme correct. They got the iconic symbol on his chest. The lightning bolt. They got the lightning bolt on his forehead. They even got the gold pattern, the golden belt. It's pretty dope. It's really, really cool. So we're going to be able to earn the skin during the Flash Cup on the 10th of February. Or you can even buy it in the item shop later that week. So first, that's gonna be the cup, and then you're just gonna you can buy it if you want to. I really love this skin. I think I'm gonna buy it, especially if it's reactive. I really hope it is. It's the Flash after all. If the Lachlan iconic skin got the lightning bolts all over this skin, so this skin should have those lightning bolts, in my opinion. Or even some electricity around his body when he's moving, something cool like that. We thought we were going to get the skin at the last season, the Marvel season, but it got delayed to this season, which is okay. It's still dope. We're still getting the skin. So yeah, this is the skin, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to subscribe. It really helps the channel a lot. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.